church until I get my life together.
Church is how I got my life together. This is a place for new beginnings, a second chance.
Church is filled with a bunch of hypocrites,
and there's always room for one more. Imperfect people are welcome.
All they care about is your money.
They care about me, not my money. People are priceless.
Is there some kind of dress code?
Yes. The code is wear some clothes. Come as you are.
Church, it just makes me nervous.
I was nervous at first, but then I felt right at home. Right where God wants you.
If you knew me and what I've done, you wouldn't want me.
If you knew me and what I've done, you wouldn't be worried. You are forgiven.
I'm not sure I believe everything that you believe.
But you can still belong. Doubts are welcome and seekers wanted. You can come to St. Mark's Church even if you were brought up
Catholic,
Baptist,
Jewish,
Lutheran,
Pentecostal,
Presbyterian,
Muslim,
a little bit of everything, or a whole lot of nothing. You are welcome to Holy Communion no matter what.
No matter what you believe.
No matter what you have done. No matter who you are.
No matter your race.
Nationality.
Marital status.
Age.
Occupation.
Gender expression.
Politics.
Or wherever you are on your spiritual journey. This isn't about religion. It's about relationship.
So please come to St. Mark's, where nobody is perfect.
Where beginners are welcome.
Where socks are optional.
But where grace is required.
Where forgiveness is offered.
Where hope is alive.
Where it's okay to be not okay.
Really. Really.
In the name of God, the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen.